You know, first off, you know, I want to make an apology to the University of Tennessee and the University of Alabama for my gesture after, you know, the pick six by Daniel Patulli. That remark that I showed was very out of character. That's not how my parents raised me. You know, that's not how, you know, a leader of the team should show their emotions on the field. And, you know, I really sincerely apologize to the student section of Alabama for, you know, disrespecting them. And that's all I have to say. Questions? You know, pretty quickly, I mean, I just kind of just walked to the sideline. I was like, man, what am I doing? But, you know, just a lot of frustration building up to that. And, you know, I just know that's not, you know, how my parents raised me. You know, they raised me to be grounded, humble, and, you know, I just feel really, you know, bad for disrespecting them and the University of Tennessee and Alabama as well for doing that.